The following video has been rated PG-13 due to graphic poster dunks and sick ass ankle breakers. I'm a cornball.
Yo, what's good, everybody? It's Caldy here. Shit.
Wait a minute.
Mello, it's me, Ruthel Westbrick.
Hasta la vista, motherfucker.
What the fuck was that? You thought you could kill Ruthel Westbrook? Think again, putty.
Hey, calm down there, buddy. I brought your favorite, a brick.
Good one, smart ass. But now I'm gonna have to kick your ass.
Requesting backup, over. Flash Wade here. Let's put this asshole in the dirt.
Oh, that is D-Wade.
Forget PG-13. Let's get rated R on this motherfucker.
Son of a bitch.
Yo, what's good, everybody? It's Caldy, and today, guys, Diamond Paul George is here in the Intensity Packs. I think that's what they were called. They came out yesterday, and to be honest with you guys, this set is a W. So I actually have this Diamond D-Wade on my account, but shout out to my boy Caleb for letting me hop on his account because I want to see if this set is actually worth it. Right now, it's going for like 600K. If I locked in this set, I think that would be like all of my MT. So we're going to test him out today, see if it's worth it, and D-Wade as well. And if you guys have not seen this Paul George's stats yet, oh my god. 5 Hall of Fame badges. In my opinion, I think he has all the best Hall of Fame badges. Defensive stopper, posterizer, catch and shoot, limitless range, and deep range deadeye. Like, those are all the badges that you really want on a freaking small forward. So yeah, this card is gonna be unstoppable, dude. And what's super weird about this set too is Dwayne Wade is a 98, all right? Paul George is a 97. So like, the set reward has a lower overall than Dwayne. I don't know, it doesn't make any sense. But take a look at D Wade's badges. He's got fast break, pickpocket, defensive stopper, pick and roll maestro, difficult shots. He's got some nice ones too.
Hey, that's pretty good.
And when's the last time we've ever gotten a Dwayne Wade with a 93 pointer? Like, what the hell, bro? 98 mid-range, 96 ball control, definitely a point guard D-Wade. But here we go, guys. Let's test these cards out and see if the set is worth it. All right, here we go, boys. First possession with Paul George. He's literally leaving him wide open the first freaking possession, and we break it. Okay. All right, you know what? Screw Paul George. Let me show you guys what D-Wade's all about. Flash Wade all the way. This is probably the best point guard in the game now. I sold my Kobe Bryant to get Wade, and honestly, I don't regret it. The dude is just a monster. All right, boys. Paul George has Hall of Fame posterizer, though. So you know what that shit means. Oh. Oh, okay. Just a wide open dunk, I guess.
Total dumbass.
Fat Ali, suck it. All right, guys, and we're also going to pull a couple Hall of Fame limitless range threes as well. You guys already know. But he makes it anyways. Like, I was about to say, why am I fading away like that? That's crazy. Paul George, Hall of Fame posterizer time. Cute ass layup, Paul George. Cute layup. Wes Unseld on Wes Unseld. Call that a Wes sandwich. Paul George. Oh! Just zooming past everybody. We have to get a couple posters, though. I'm ready for a massive bang time. Oh, Paul George on fire. Preach it to the choir. Hall of Fame limitless. Do I pull that? Nope. Oh, where are you going? Paul George. All those Hall of Fame badges makes this card unreal, bro. 12 points already. I'm starting to wonder, what's the best card in the game? Could it be this Paul George, or is it still that James Harden? I have no idea. There we go, Wade. There we go, Wade. Yo, honestly, guys, I might have to do this set, bro. You get a D-Wade and a Paul George that are both OP as shit. All right, let's see what Paul George can do at point guard. He's got Jimmy Butler on him. Oh. Oh, shit. Off-ball defense, huh? Hall of Fame posterizer, baby. Oh, my good God. I honestly don't think I've ever seen that dunk animation this year. Like, he switched hands like that. I didn't even press anything on the stick. That was insane. Nice board, Danny Granger. Paul George, limitless range, fuck it. Paul George, oh my god. 17 points, first quarter. We're gonna try to put up like 80 points, fuck it, nice steal. Paul George again, fuck it.
Nope.
If that one would have went in, that honestly would have been a GG. I guarantee you this dude would have quit after that. Like, oh my God. And another thing about this D Wade, guys, Hall of Fame defensive stopper is like so big for point guards. You can like clamp other point guards. It's crazy. As I turn the ball over, there we go. We got 10 seconds. Paul George on fire. It doesn't matter. Baseline. You gotta do something. And one. 20 points in the first quarter we're about to have. Dear God, bro. George Mikan, just clear out. Hall of Fame posterizer. I honestly don't think we've gotten, like, more than one poster this game. I don't know. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. What the fuck?
Mother of God.
All right, everybody, just pretend like that never happened. That definitely never fucking happened.
You want some ass blasted.
Oh, my God. I'm getting schooled right now by Westbrook, man. What is happening? Ruthel Westbrook. This guy's been spamming square all game, and he's finally getting away with it, apparently. Jesus. Guys, just spam and square. All right, you know what? Fuck you. Suck it. And guess who's on fire again? Paul George, guys. It's time to eat. It's time to eat. Snatch back. PG 13. Shit. All right, boys. Apparently, Hall of Fame defensive stopper still does not stop the contested shots cheese in this game. It's just hilarious to me. But how good we do in the rest of this game, if I really want to get hurt. Oh, my God. Yo, is there some kind of glitch I don't know about? All right, you know what? Party's over, boys. Guess who's in the fucking game?
Biceps.
Here to Fat Ali, meet your maker. There goes my hero. Oh my God. I cannot believe I'm disgracing the biceps name like this. Guys, I'm doing a biceps video later tonight. I honestly think this D-Rob is gonna be OP as shit. I honestly haven't used it yet. But I guess we'll see tonight. Sean Marion with the steal. D-Rob all the way.
Biceps.
Dude,
biceps.
D-Rob, what is wrong with you? This is not the biceps that I fucking know. All right, Fat Ali is not some fucking god, man. I'm so sick of Wes Unseld, this guy. I got product on my whole ass. Got my lab woman popping nigga like LeBron James, take your sweet ass time. All right, yeah, it's not like there's 1 second left, you dumbass. Who is he disgracing by putting on the biceps? What a joke. Biceps, let's go. And one. Guess who's back, boys?
Biceps. Biceps.
Flex those big ass things, big boy. Woo!
I want to die.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the high.
All right, T-Mac wants to whip out the 360. Holy shit. All right, I'm all for showboating right now. I really am, all right? This guy, man, I don't know what's going on, boys. Oh, D-Rob wide open in the corner.
Perfect.
Oh, a green light three-pointer for D-Rob. That was the one thing about David Robinson I wasn't sure about, if he could hit threes, but apparently, shit, he greened one. Great board, D-Rob. You know what? Give it back to D-Rob. Let's give it to him in the post. It's over for this guy. Jermaine O'Neal, what a bum ass. What a bum! Get him out of the game! Look at those short shorts. God, I'm awesome. Here we go. D-Rob on the run. Look at him. He's a freaking freight train. Unstoppable. Unstoppable force. God damn it.
Thank you. Come again.
Sean Marion, strip him. And we're running back. It's just back and forth, stripping each other. And I'm not talking about taking your clothes off, but if he wants to, I can do that. All right, D-Wade only has 6 points. Time to get my boy involved a little bit more.
Sit down, bitch.
Jeez.
And Peja Stojakovic literally just got freaking bullied by Jermaine O'Neal. That was hilarious. D-Wade again. This D-Wade at point guard, guys, I'm telling you, I honestly think he's better than Kobe. I was just getting kind of tired of using Kobe Bryant.
Denied.
Get that weak-ass shit out, white boy. Where you going, Giannis? Where you going, Giannis? Greek freak my ass. Greek freak, more like Greek squeak. Am I right, guys? Yeah, James Harden, please take a seat, buddy. It's all right. We got D-Wade, too. What are we doing? Pick up the ball! You're an NBA player. Why am I taking threes with Hassan Whiteside? What am I? Dude, I'm an idiot. I'm so stupid. We're about to choke this game, man. And of course, Fat Ali is the one that has to shit on my hopes and dreams.
Tufty!
And he almost... What? Give me that steal. Look at that freaking defense, boy. Paul George. Let's slow it up here. We got a 6-point lead. We got to get something smart here. Fat Ali, fuck you! Suck it! All right, that's game. All right, everybody, so that is going to do it. 19 for 30 with Paul George. And honestly, I took some really stupid shots, too. Like, he was still efficient. D-Wade was 6 for 7. Crazy. But if you really like Paul George, I do think this set is worth it because he has the 5 best Hall of Fame badges in the game, I think. So, I don't know, man. It's up to you guys. I'm thinking about doing it. I guess we'll have to wait and see. But smash that like button, guys. Subscribe if you guys are new. I'm out. Peace.